you enjoyed that last song.
Okay.
Out of a subway station. This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Well, he's
because
a,
they weren't planning to use it, you moron.
Unexpected bit of news.
All the time back before the war.
I heard that a group
get
of
a bunch
soldiers
of union boys to work some what? Construction job that will go nowhere. Keep everyone
constabulary?
On payroll.
What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then, the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Huh. Here's Billie Holiday with Easy Living. A song that makes no sense anymore. But it's nice.
What?
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry?
want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love.
Lights out!
You're a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July.
Yes.
If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
You got to accent to weight the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they said we better accent positive. My name's the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess the mystery in between.
Got it.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize brains ain't coming back.
Unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers... Is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now?
Terminal to open up this door.
Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then... the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them.
I love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress.
Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then.
Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an
old private
eye?
Oh, we're gonna die!
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. The blues in their Malone's crew here.
Hell yeah.
Here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Now this place. You don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect night out.
Into each life some rain must fall. But too much is falling in mine.
Hold on, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Some tears must fall.
Why does that take so fucking long? Hey, Dino, let Razin that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart. But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Did good.
Each and every life, some rain got to fall.
Come on out.
But
I
too much of that
I'll
stuff
break.
Falling into mine. Into each heart, some tears gotta fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart.
But when I think of you, another shower starts into each life. Some rain must fall, but too much is falling.
Hard and loud, huh? Well,
that's the job. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Are the sappiest the days, are the nappiest the dogs, are the yappiest the kids, are the scrappiest the jokes, the snappiest, the happiest way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead.
I saw something.
I really must confess, I'm a weary exile. Singing my song of loneliness. The grass is the springiest, the bees are the stingiest, the birds are the wingiest, the bells
that's
are the ringiest, the hearts the singiest, the arms the clingiest.
You and Abbott are both dead.
Who's there?
Huh. Guess it was nothing
what
after
else
all.
You got?
Sun's the blaziest, fields the daisiest, cows the craziest, the help's the laziest,
yes.
The are the wittiest, the girl are the
prettiest. Getting
rained on
over here.
Stop. We're getting along.
The owls are the hootiest, the plants the fruitiest, the stars the shootiest.
The grin's the funniest.
The smile's the sunniest way. Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess. I am a exile.
That's the one you walk away from.
The food is the spreadiest, the wine is the headiest, the pals
hey.
Are the readiest, the gals are the the steadiest, the love the liveliest, the life the loveliest, way back.
Sweet.
Way back, way back home. Sweet home.
Got a nice pair of cement shoes for you. Using a stealth boy or something? Won't work.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? Fitness instructor?
Stop hiding. We'll make nice. Promise. 60 minute
men. 60 minute men. Yeah. Run and don't come back.
You know they call me love and death. I'll rock 'em.
Say it!
60 minute
man. Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us. Name's Ronnie.
There'll be 15 minutes of kissing. Then you holler, please don't stop.
Don't stop.
There'll be 50 minutes teasing, 50 minutes squeezing. 50 minutes of blowing
another
my
locked door.
Sweet if your old man ain't treating you right, come up and
okay,
see
got
your
it.
Dad.
But I hear big foul footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
60 minute man. 60 minute man.
Call him.
The loving man. I'll
Stop.
There'll be 50 minutes of teasing and 50 minutes of squeezing and 50
Nikki,
minutes of
what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy. Shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Dala, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
This broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl.
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
Smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here, fast.
1, 2, 3, 4.
worry, worry, love is passing me by. Worry, 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 I'm so painfully shy. Love the guys, get all the kisses.
Why am I the one who misses?
Worry, 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 woe is me. Baby, 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 I'm a fool about love. Maybe, maybe I should go to school about love. When it comes to getting chummy,
I'll admit I'm quite a dummy.
Worry, 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 woe is me. I found out that I'm the worrying kind. I go worrying right along. Life is fine, but with a worry in mind,
so many things can go wrong.
Worry, 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 should I hold her so tight? Worry, 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 am I kissing her right? She said,
Joe, it's you I'll marry.
I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Worry, worry, worry.
Ah, look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.